Wake Forest firefighters rushed to a Chili's restaurant tonight. There was a fire in the kitchen and it was put out quickly. We're working with investigators to find out if anyone was hurt.